the Borgia stick, whatever that is, starts like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, sections to the song. This part, you can treat it as a minor ninth, and you can play it. And the other section is a swing. And that's it. And you can hit on this note here, as if you were playing minor to a ninth. For you is what I practice every day. I've just got a very basic chord, a minor chord, and I play all the phrases that I know. I'm not trying to improvise, I just want to play the phrases that I know.
Major seventh.
Some chords over your minor, A minor.
Thank you.